You guys just sit down. This is the Waylon and Wendy show.
Gospel singers would come rolling in. And I tell you, as soon as they set up, I was in the front row wide-eyed and just wow, because they were, man, they were just something else. And I tell you, it's really an honor and a privilege to be up here singing with them many years later. And I tell you what, it's good to see that gospel music isn't dead. It's still going on. The message of Jesus Christ is still alive. Give gospel singers one more big hand. How about it?